bumped into her at the Coco Cabana down in Cuban town in Little Havana. I asked her name. She said, Juanita. I just had to ask because I just had to meet her. I heard of fast girls, but she's a speeder. She said she was hungry and told me to feed her. So I got an espresso and a hot burrito. You look real sweet, you fine senorita. Mama Juanita, mamacita. It's a love thing, baby, so you know that it's sweeter. Okay, Juanita, now I must be your guy. She said Juanita's my nickname. Call me Spanish Fly. Mama Juanita. Spanish Fly. Mama Juanita. Spanish Fly. Mama Juanita. Spanish Fly. Mama Juanita. Spanish Fly. Black girls, white girls, even Puerto Ricans. But the Mexicans and Cubans are also freaking. I like them in dresses with big old chests. So like the style and the way she impresses. The fragrance of her perfume, it smells like roses. She's guaranteed to turn heads wherever she poses. She lives in Miami up in Latin descent. But being with her is how my time should be spent. I met her in the berries on a Friday night, dressed in a silky soft dress, color virgin white. I said, hey pretty lady, just suck on my finger, and tonight is the night. Mama Juanita, Mama Juanita, Mama Juanita, Mama Juanita, Mama Juanita. Call me Spanish Fly. Mama Juanita. Mama Juanita. Spanish Fly. Mama Juanita. Spanish Fly. Mama Juanita. Spanish Fly. Mama. Shout out. Mama. Shout out to Luke, man. Yeah, Kid Fresh Ice, and Mixmaster Miz, and
Brother Marquise.
And Brother Marquise.
Marquise, your brother.